We're gonna start up front checking our tires. Good tread, nice set of alloys. We're gonna come around the vehicle just looking for any major dents, stings, scratches. Driver's side looks great. No signs of any issues here at that rear bumper. And finishing up on the passenger side, the exterior looks to be well maintained. Inside our Optima, we're gonna have full power windows and locks, full power driver's seat. It's gonna be a light gray cloth seating. 77,617 is your current mileage. Your information display here can be a little hard to see. So you got AM, FM, satellite radio. All your climate control is gonna be just below it there. We've got multiple power and USB ports, some additional storage in that armrest. Taking a look now in the back seat, we'll do a slow pan over the seating surface, just looking for staining, any rips, any tears. Everything back here looks great, flooring included. Taking a look in the trunk, all your original carpet mats have been included. Those back seats can be laid down from right here, so you've got those seat releases easy to get to. Another look at the back seat from the passenger side. Right here in the center, we're gonna have an armrest with some additional cup holders. We're gonna wrap up in the front passenger seat, taking another look over the seating surface. Jump in here and take one more spin around the back.